Today I will play GTA Online and I have for you another thing that it's on sale this week. I am talking about a helicopter. This is the expensive version of, basically we have two helicopters on sale, but this is the expensive version. I'm gonna explain what I am talking about. Okay, first things first, let's go, let me show how I can get it. Elitas Travel, and you gonna see two helicopters, the Super Volito and the Super Volito Carbon. I have the Carbon version. This is, you know what, okay, this is the first one, which I recommend you to buy, but I bought it so you don't have to. I bought the Carbon version, which now this week it's only 2 million from 3.3 million, so the sale is huge in my opinion. But again, don't buy the Carbon version. I'm gonna show you what Carbon version can do for you, how you can use it, what you can customize. You need a hangar, by the way, if you want to customize it, and you need that mechanic upgrade, I think that's the name. So the one that I have right here is really awesome in my opinion. I made a pretty awesome looking helicopter right here with that chrome and with that Carbon. You know what, let me show you what you can do with it. Basically are not so many, yeah, you can drink champagne in this thing, I think, in the back. Are not so many things that are different, but you should watch, definitely I will advise you to try to watch the video that I released with the original version, not with the Carbon version. Now, like I told you, we're gonna customize the color, we're gonna change that color. I'm gonna use a metallic right here, or you can just use a gold if you want to make it luxury, like a luxury plane. You can just choose this gold. You know what, nobody stops me to do that, but I just want to see if I can do something better than that gold. Not sure if I can do it, but now I'm struggling to make a nice looking helicopter for you. Also, we have the gold right here and the bronze. Not bad, not bad at all. You know what, let's go with that gold, the pure gold. Now the primary color, it's gonna be gold with, we can make it black to be simple, we can make it gold with some, oh, we can make it gold with some chrome in the top part of the plane. Yeah, it's nice, bro, this is nice. I know I overused that chrome two times, but definitely it's nice. So basically you can change only the colors. You have two different options for those colors, and let's exit that hangar and let's see what this thing can do. It's raining. Oh, I did something nice. I love the colors. I know that gold, you cannot see it very well right now, but overall it's looking very, very nice. Let's exit this area because I want to show you the back of this plane, because yeah, that is the location, that is where the magic happens in this type of luxury plane. So this is how it looks from the pilot seat. And bro, what's the time? It's raining. What's 3 o'clock? Okay, it's raining always in this game. Sometimes I don't like the rain today when I try to review a helicopter. I don't really like it. I want to land on this beach right here, just because I can. Let's land here and let's not scratch the helicopter. Let's see how easy it is for me to land. Basically, you're gonna travel in style. That's the main idea. I think if you, okay, let's, if you buy an agency, you can get something like this with some of the options. I have a video with that, so you should check it out before you buy it, so you can save you some extra money. There is a trick right there. So, or back in the days, there was a trick to basically steal one in your garage. Now, this is from the, okay, you can just go to first person to drink champagne. As you can see, you can browse the web by clicking Q if you play on a PC like me, and you can just buy a new car, or you can just drink champagne like a boss. Here we go. Pretty awesome. That's not bad. I have to admit, this is not bad, a luxury lifestyle. But again, I'm not sure if the carbon version is something that you need. You can just take the cheap one. Definitely, I will advise you to watch that video. I don't have the cheap one in my hangar right now at this moment. So that's why I cannot show you that one, but definitely on my YouTube channel there is a video with the Super Volito, the regular one. Definitely you can find it. So now let's exit, because I want to show you further information to see how fast we can go. And why with a weapon, bro? We don't need a weapon. We are chilling this video. And let's see the sun. Just joking. The Aspect, it's one of the most classy helicopter that you can have in this game. Remember that. One of the most classy, one of the most luxury helicopters. And it's quite fast. Compared with other helicopters, it's quite fast. Other things that you should know. You cannot put weapons on this thing, so it doesn't have weapons. I was thinking that it's a good info that you should know, because maybe a lot of players will ask for weapons when they fly with helicopters like this. No, you cannot have weapons. But like I just told you, only because of this carbon, I think it's... I'm not 100% sure, because I forgot. But I think this can be a little bit faster than the other one. Or it's just me. I have to read the stats. Probably I'm gonna put the stat in the stats in this video description. But overall, what you should know: you can change the colors. You have two tone colors. You can drink champagne. One of the most stylish helicopters. But definitely, if you don't have a lot of money in this game, you can just keep buying it, or you can just get an agency. And I think again, with your agency, you want to have a helicopter like this right there. And if I'm not wrong, I'm here at my agency, and this is the helipad where you can just take the one that I have. Yeah, I think this is the one to land on your agency, and this is the location. But I think the other agency is the regular one. I have a video of how you can trick the agency to take that helicopter. You know what, maybe we can just find out right now. Exit to the roof. Okay, and it will ask me, maybe, or I'm just gonna go to the roof. No, this is my helicopter, the one that I just landed. But if you choose the option, let's see if you choose the other option, because there is another option that I want to see. Exit via vehicle. Let's see what will happen. Okay, here we go. The Super basically you can take both of them. And there was a trick back in the days when you can just go with this in your hangar, and you can just keep it without having to buy the Super Volito. So that is a trick that I wanted to mention in this video just for you. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell. Like always, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Love you all. Be safe. Bye.